carried on the most massive military build-up the world has ever seen.
...и агрессивности империалистических сил, особенно США и союзников...
...system that is hostile to everything we believe in as Americans.
They must use it to test new strategies fit for the nuclear age.
But our purpose in having military strength is entirely defensive, to defend our way of life.